A nearly $570,000 research grant is aimed at helping Nevada become a renewable energy hub. The grant, announced by Senator Harry Reid, will go to a professor at the University of Nevada-Reno. His research could ultimately help support hydrogen-powered cars. Hydrogen is already a promising clean energy fuel resource for the transportation sector. The professor will use the funding to try to improve efficiency of renewable energy production and hydrogen storage.